Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. Today it's Saturday and I've got some house errands to do. So I'm gonna be doing a really natural everyday makeup. I'm gonna be showing you step by step how I do it and I hope you like it. So the first thing I do is apply an eye cream. This one is a very nice one from Clinique. It's called a Pepstar and it's really moisturizing, and I think my eyes need it because it can only do good, no harm. So I apply the eye cream all over the eye area. Yeah. Then the next thing I do is I apply some moisturizing cream all over my face. Is with my finger, I add this cover up on my eyes, then I add my highlighter that can be used as a concealer. Is I apply this across my nose and forehead. This is the part where natural lighting falls down. I blemish it with my finger. Then I just tap more over here. And over here. Now, during the daytime, because I don't want my face to be looking like over like excess makeup, I don't put any liquid makeup. I just use my MAC Studio Fix powder, and this is how I just take the product, I tap it all over my face. Then I just, you see, I wet the sponge, I tap my face, and then I add more, and try to make everything even. Then I take my face powder . Tap my face again . Make sure I just mattify the face and I don't have any excess product anywhere. I'll be using this color here, just that, nothing more. I'm gonna be putting it with my finger because, as I said before, I love working with my fingers, and I'll be putting some underneath the eye. We brush. I'm gonna be using this, it's like a gold color. This like a just like that. Next step, fixing up the eyebrows. With my eyeliner pen, I'm gonna be using the other eyeliner on top to make it a bit darker, because with my pen, I never get that dark, really black eyeliner. Going to the lips, I'm gonna be putting my Burt's Bee medical lip balm to moisturize them. I'm gonna be using this what's it called? Peach color. I'm gonna be applying this beige lipstick. Final steps. With a big brush, I'm gonna be using intense bronzer all over my cheeks. And then my favorite Kylie palette. And I'm gonna be using this color for highlighter and these two colors for contouring. So this color across the nose, over here. Can you see how it looks? I'm so in love with it. Across the nose, up my forehead. Other side, of course. Can you see how lovely it looks? My God, I'm so in love with it. Then, with the other side, I'm gonna be using these two. What I love doing for a final step is taking a big brush, applying some loose powder, natural, no color, nothing, and putting it across my face and then blending everything together. So this is it. This is my everyday makeup I do when I want to go somewhere and I want to look as natural as possible. If I'm somewhere and like it's the afternoon and then I want to go somewhere for a drink, I'm gonna be posting another video to show you how I make this like an everyday makeup into a night makeup. Just few tips: you change the color of the lipstick, you apply more eyeshadow, and you just make the highlighting and contouring a bit more intense. For now I'm gonna be fixing up my hair and I'm out. Thanks for watching.